So people seem to be shocked that Nike is interested in signing Lonzo Ball to a shoe deal after his dad LeVar Ball said their initial asking price is $1 billion or $100 million a year over 10 years. But let's look at some other LeVar Ball quotes. All of my kids will be one and done. Yes, that's why LiAngelo is a three-star recruit. Lonzo will win more than 6 NBA titles, not if he goes to the Suns. And finally, I could beat Michael Jordan in a game of one-on-one back in the day. Reminder, he averaged 2.2 points per game in college. This man is nuts, but he's also trying to get a lot of money, and I'm sure he'll be more than just happy if his son settles on a multi-million dollar deal with Nike. Look, putting your ego on full display isn't always a bad business strategy. Hell, it can get you elected president. And LeVar Ball has turned himself into a media star, and his son is all anyone talks about. No one is talking about Markelle Fultz or Josh Jackson before the draft. LeVar Ball is an idiot, but that doesn't make him stupid.